To make milk frothy, you can use a frother, an aerator, or heat and whisk the milk. For frothing with a frother or aerator, heat the milk and hold the frother slash aerator at an angle while submerged in the milk. Turn on the device and move it in circular motions until the milk is frothed to your desired consistency. To heat and whisk the milk, heat the milk in a saucepan and whisk vigorously until frothy. Remember not to overheat the milk, as it can scorch and cause a burnt taste.